Your startup needs innovation, research, technology, funds, growth, sales, and much more.
I'll be talking about SL Accelerator. StartupLanes is actually the base is SL Accelerator. We are a accelerator which is a very, very different model. So StartupLanes is a freemium model. It is free to join. Anybody can join as a free member. We call them as bronze members.
Core objective is to invest in 100 companies a year, basically provide seed capital to budding entrepreneurs who are at an MVP stage or an early traction stage. If you're interested in presenting your startup to us, do write in to pitch@100x.vc and we'll be more than happy to evaluate you. Thank you so much.
Surround yourself with people, you know, family, friends who are supportive, who continue to support you, because entrepreneurship is also about a lot of disappointments, which also means the mental resilience to be able to actually overcome a lot of the obstacles that you come across. But once you cross them, believe me, it's an amazing game. Thank you.
So I represent Lead Angels Network. We are India's first privately owned angel network. We started out in 2014 and would love to see any and every kind of sector startup out there.
Hey everyone, my name is Mohit and I am from India Quotient Advisors LLP. So we are a seed and early stage investment firm. So we are pretty much sector agnostic and we are check sizes around $500,000 to $1 million. So I would like to thank StartupLanes for inviting me over and giving an opportunity to like meet and network with you guys.
I run a small fund called Unicorn India Ventures, which is an early stage tech focused fund. Currently we are in our third fund. We also have a small fund in UK. Happy to be here and look forward to hear some great pitches. Thank you
StartupLanes for inviting and really giving this such an experience. I really love to be among the startups. So thank you so much for the opportunity. Thank you.
Myself Sumit Kabra. I am one of the directors at board of Ara Global. We have also invested in startups. So we are working on a technology called LiFi, light fidelity. So we are the only one in India right now and seventh in the world probably who is going to come. All the best wishes to all the startups here. Thank you very much for calling me.
My name is Ali Merchant. As you said, I am the CEO and founder of AM InfoWeb Group. First of all, I would like to thank Shishir and the SL team for, you know, inviting me over here. I feel privileged and, you know, humble to get this support.